Hi YouTube, this is a free extract from my larger Excel bootcamp course that you can find on my website at bringyourownlaptop.com. Welcome. In this video, we're going to look at bringing in images into Excel. We're going to resize them and we're going to put them in the top left of our quotation. So let's go and do that now. Okay, so it's super easy. It doesn't really matter where you click because images can be moved around anywhere you like. Okay, click on the cell roughly where you want it to go and then go up to insert and along to where it says pictures. Go off and find your pictures. If you're working with my course, go and download the exercise files. There'll be a link in the description or in the comments on this page. And exercise files, and we're going to use this Bring Your Own Laptop logo or BYOL logo. Bring it in. Okay, it's going to come in at whatever size it was created at. It's quite a big image here. So I'm going to select it anywhere and I'm going to use the bottom right corner. Okay, and we're just going to click, hold and drag. We're going to go diagonally up towards the top left corner. Okay, and you can resize it. Okay, so I'm going to get it to more of an appropriate size for our quote about there. Okay, and that is how you bring in an image. Now to move it around, you just click anywhere but the edges. Okay, and it doesn't really matter. They don't sit in cells like text does. Okay, you can put it anywhere you like. Okay, you can't put it up past the margins that we set up earlier. Okay, so if you want to have it a bit further up here, you're gonna have to go back into your page layout, go to margins, and you're gonna have to go to custom margins or just make narrow margins. Okay, and bring it close to the edges here, depending on how you want to do. I'm going to put my margins back to wide, okay, and still in the top left-hand corner there. Great, that's it. Let's go in the next video and start adding some of our text for our quote. Hey, did you enjoy it? If you did, please click subscribe or like, click the little alert bell as well. All of these things really help me as a business. Also, if you want the full course, check out the Excel Bootcamp on bringyourownlaptop.com. There's that course plus many others. All right. Bye now.